These unstructured fibers, we imagine, are moving around, and there is several hypotheses what the consequence of this is. I won't go into various models. We can discuss it subsequently if you're interested. But if you have a protein that doesn't have a nuclear localization signal, it is sort of bounced off here. It can't go through this mesh of tentacles that are moving around. However, if you have a cariferin, a cap, then the cap can bind to these unstructured filaments and can get easily through the membrane by diffusion, by Brownian motion. And on the other side, there is a nucleotide, GTPase called RAN that dissociates the